The Alta Gracia Farm is a coffee producer from the little town of Los Marranitos. It is owned by Julia Alvarez and Bill Eichner, who have dedicated themselves to creating an organic farm in complete harmony with the environment. After starting the Alta Gracia Farm, they established a business relationship with the Vermont Coffee Company and created the coffee brands Café Alta Gracia, Café Three Butterflies, and Peaberry Organic. The partnership between the owners of the Alta Gracia Farm and the Vermont Coffee Company from Canada could mark the starting point of the current commitment to the community of Los Marranitos. This social commitment grew even stronger once Belarminio Ramirez and Sons began administering the Alta Gracia Farm, who from its inception has been developing programs of assistance for this area. The common purpose of these companies is the basis for meeting their objectives. These companies understand the importance of their social commitment to improve the standard of living of the local residents. The inclusion of other organic producers from the Los Marranitos areas, such as El Dulce and Los Dajaos, in the marketing of their coffee through Belarminio Ramirez and Sons, highlighted the commitment with the community as a whole and opened the opportunity to look at the most pressing needs that could be solved with the available resources. That is how the water storage project for Los Marranitos was conceived.
Muy agradecido de esa actitud que ustedes han tenido de solidaridad con esa comunidad de Los Marranitos, porque estamos seguros que ese estanque que ustedes han construido ahí son tres instituciones, los hermanos Ramírez, Verma y Julia Álvarez. Son las tres instituciones que se han integrado ayudando a esa comunidad de Los Marranitos, que por muchos años estaban en una necesidad, como quien dice, precaria por ese acueducto. Han recibido ese apoyo, esa ayuda. Y además de eso, nos sentimos contentos porque ya nosotros sabemos que la calidad de vida de los moradores de Los Marranitos le cambiará. Porque se dice que cuando no hay agua, a donde no hay agua no hay vida. Y ya ellos tienen ese problema resuelto.
Inmediatamente los Ramírez construyeron el tanque. De una vez, con el agua que sobraba, tenía yo una plantación de café pidiéndose. Y con el agua que sobraba, mojé yo el café, que en antes el agua no daba ni para tomar. Yo estoy muy agradecido de ello. Y me siento orgulloso porque una comunidad, después que se hizo ese tanque, en adelante, fue que empezó a ser una comunidad digna. Porque estaba no feo, porque donde no hay agua, no hay nada.
Además de construir el tanque, se construyó una nueva tina con su nueva tubería que trae el agua al tanque. Que debido a eso es que ahora tenemos un agua menos contaminada.
Project. To determine the scope of this project, the normal water consumption of the total population for the Los Marranitos community was considered. It was determined that an additional 20,000 gallon storage tank, when combined with the existing storage tank, would meet the current and future needs of the community. We can describe the project in the following points. The location of the structure was chosen by the community and the developer. The land was donated by Mr. Leopoldo Pichardo. The design of the work was entrusted to the structural engineer Milton Veloz, which met system standards for potable water tanks in the Dominican Republic. Construction of water tank with capacity for 20,000 gallons. Installation of new water supply for the water tank. Construction of a new water intake to increase the volume of the water return. Adjustment and repair of the two existing reservoirs. The repair of the water feed pipe to the old reservoirs. repair of the old water connection, delivery of chlorine for water purification. There were several meetings with the community to explain the build design as well as sound water management. This work was funded by the Vermont Coffee Company, Belarminio Ramirez and Sons, and an important contribution to labor from the community, as well as the involvement of volunteers from the Altagracia Farm and Miguel Dickinson, who made significant logistical support in carrying out this construction.
One of the most important projects that we've had going on recently is the construction of a new water tank, because until recently, this community has not had consistent water. Thanks to the Ramirez and Vermont Coffee Company in terms of money, and thanks to myself and Bill and Julia, the owners of the farm, we've been able to construct a new tank that is now functioning, and the community has plenty of water.
Nosotros como comunidad le agradecemos a los hermanos Ramírez, a la compañía de Vermont Coffee y a Julia Álvarez, quien es la dueña de la finca Altagracia, quienes son las personas que nos han brindado el apoyo del nuevo acueducto.